good morning, in this case, almost afternoon already. I'll say a good afternoon to everyone, to everyone on the East Coast as well, also too, and Midwest. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global and National Kingdom Reporter, on this 13th day of April of 2019. I am here in the city of Our Leader right now at 12605 Osborne Street, here in the city of Our Leader right now, where you have saw my video earlier of a coverage that I had did, and that's why I am back again. I am here at a car wash fundraiser here at 12605 Osborne here in the city of Our Leader, in front of communities and schools, right in front of this building, of a car wash fundraiser that is taking place right now. It is all for Brother Raymond Torres, who was just taken from us just recently, and and all I say, Brother Raymond, we love you, we miss you. Rest in peace, rest in heaven, sleep in peace, and sleep in heaven. And all this, what you see, what's going on right now, is all the. I'm gonna tell you like this. After I had got off, some more and more cars, trucks had came in. I'm gonna tell you like this. They probably gonna need to get a bigger parking lot and everything, because as soon as I had got off, some more cars had came in. You got more cars that came in, coming to get all washed, all clean, and all spick and span as well also too. And like I said, this is all for a very, very good cause today, because all of the proceeds and funds that is being made from this today is all going towards the funeral and other expenses as well also too. And let me tell you something. If you have a dirty, we got the washer of the millennium right over here. If you got a dirty car, why go to a car wash today? Why don't you just bring it over here to 12605 Osborne Street here in Our Leader, where you get your car nice and clean, spick and span, everything from the tires, everything down to the little last detail, as you see right here. And like I said, even before when I went on the air, and while I was on the air, and after I had went off, more and more cars and trucks had came in, and a lot of folks, they're all leaving out of here very, very, very happy, very satisfied, in which at the same time they are also supporting the cause as well also too. And like I said, this is all for Brother Raymond Torres, who just a few days ago made his transition, where he is with the Lord, and that's what is taking place right here and now. This car wash fundraiser of what they're doing, and everything that is being made from all the proceeds from this, all is going towards funeral and other expenses as well also too. So like I said, if you have a dirty car today, why don't you just bring it over here to 12605 on Osborne here in the city of Our Leader. And now those were being washed, and we come over to you. Some of them are going to be washed. Maybe this van as well also too. Now what you saw over there, that's the before. Now this is after over here where they're just wiping it down, making it clean. I'll put it to you like this: making it spick and span. Okay, totally spick and span. And that's exactly what it's all about. Not just washing cars, but also helping out, but also for a good cause and helping out as well also too. And they do have a GoFundMe page. I'm gonna put that information on there if you would like to help out as well also too. For those of you that is watching that living out of state, they do have a GoFundMe page. You can also make a donation as well also too. And anybody that's in the area, even if you don't want your car washed, you can still donate as well. You can still make a donation to this family. And I just ask each and every one of you is to continue to keep the family in prayer at this time. Keep them in prayer at this time, because this is a very, very, very difficult time for all of them, especially with Sister Denise, as you have saw in my coverage earlier. And like I said, if you have a car that is completely dirty, come on, you know, like I said, today's a nice day for it. Why wash your car yourself, or why go to a car wash and have somebody do it for you, or why go to a do-it-yourself? Bring it over here, 12605 Osborne, here in the city of Arleta. Car wash fundraiser, they have started at 9 o'clock, and they're going to be finished at 1, or whatever time permits or something, is still going and going on. Come on down, help the family, support the family. They do greatly, greatly, greatly appreciate it. And like I said, thank you so much, Sister Denise and the whole entire Salas family for having me here today, and for also having me do this coverage, and also bring the coverage to everyone out there, so that everyone and everybody they all know about it. And yes, I'm going to do my shout outs right now. Hello, Brother Robert, how you doing? Hello, Brother Peter, Brother Sean, Brother Robert, and Brother Dave. How you doing, Brother David? My brother, you have known since seventh grade. David, I heard that you was into the hospital this morning over in Cleveland, Ohio. I hope everything's okay. I will be giving you a call a little bit later on. I hope everything's good. I hope everything is well with you, my brother. Got nothing but love for you, Brother David. Remember that, you know. Known you since seventh grade, Alexander Hamilton, bro. Got love for you, bro. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global International Kingdom reporter, here in the city of Arleta at 12605 Osborne Street. Almost forgot the house number already. Out here at the car wash fundraiser for Brother Raymond Torres. If no one hasn't told you that they don't love you today, remember that I do, and so does the Lord. And also, may you live as long as you want, but never want as long as you live. May you live to be 100, and me 100, but minus a day. So I will never know. Nice people like you have passed away. I love you, and there's nothing that you can do about it. And one thing I just want you to do for me, be nice to somebody, will you? Now, wait a minute. Before I get off the air, something in my eye. Now, I did say that this was a car wash as well, also, too. But we had a brother that bought a motorcycle as well. They take care of motorcycles too, okay? Not just the cars. They take care of this Harley Davidson that you see right here, making it shiny. Oh my! It is so bright right now. I gotta get myself a better pair of shades, okay? Yes, I even took them off right now, okay? Yeah, they even not just with cars, but also. Also, this beautiful Harley Davidson motorbike right here. And like I said, I've seen plenty and lots of them, and these Harley Davidson are so cool. And this brother just giving exclusive detail on this Harley Davidson right here. So remember folks, there is time. Please get over here, 12605 Osborne, City of Arleta, car wash fundraiser taking place right here and now this morning. You all have a very, very blessed day. God, but remember, Jesus loves you, and so do I. Take care of yourself, and have a very, very, very blessed day today.